I am from electrical department, and the last time I coded was in class 12. So eYantra provides a great platform for students not belonging to software streams to program, to develop their skills in this field also. eYantra is very innovative in the way it provides problem statements. There are problem statements related to the natural problems we see in our day-to-day lives. Students should participate in eYantra if they want to see a whole new bigger picture of what engineering is.
This competition is different in the way that you have to learn while you have to compete. I learned Blender modeling, which I don't think without eYantra, I never touched the Blender software. But now I am very good at blending, and plus that OpenGL, OpenCV, which I don't know how to use them. Now I know, and I am little bit master in that area.
I know the basic coding, but I never did the major project. But in this competition, I take the lead and the whole responsibility on me of the path planning and the whole software part. So I learned to push myself up.